Hello everybody,
Hi.
Welcome back to the channel. Today I have a video that I found on YouTube by Bamboo Entertainment. So this video belongs to their channel, not mine. I just decided it would be fun to do a try not to sing to 69 guilty pleasure songs.
And we used to do this a lot because it's so hard. Because literally, I feel pain sometimes.
We've never done this to a guilty pleasures thing before.
We did this to like 80s and emo music and stuff.
I'm gonna move a little bit closer. There we go. We're in my bedroom.
Yeah, so it's a little
recording.
Difficult.
So we're in a bit of a different spot. So get comfy and let's see if we can try not to sing and dance to any of these.
It's gonna be hard.
I'm scared. I'm good on this one.
I don't know what it is, and I'm so stupid.
This one's hard. This one's very hard.
Oh man, I almost started singing.
Still, there is no guilty pleasure with the song. I love this song.
I'm glad to play this. It's a good song. Literally what I do in here.
Y'all ready for this? Now you know it. If you've never watched Space Jam, go do so.
I have.
Not you, in turn it. No. Don't you get comfortable? Oh man, I know this one.
That's all I know. It's the one that looks really inappropriate.
Yeah, it does. The fact that someone wore that. I used to listen to this when I was like 15. I thought it was so romantic.
I don't actually know what to do.
This one's hard.
I almost started doing.
I'm gonna forget we're in a try not to sing challenge, sing and dance, and I'm just gonna start moving or singing.
But I am purposely trying to challenge this stuff.
I am not a country fan.
I am somewhat a country fan, not entirely.
I can't stand
it. But I used to grow up with country fans.
She's like collapsed on the floor, guys.
What are we in, lady?
song? Would lose to Joan Jett should you play that. Okay, I'm sorry. You say anything with Captain Jack, and I think of Captain Jack Harkness from Doctor Who.
Because I actually think of him when I hear this.
Felt like I was on a move. She just keeps going out of frame. At least I try to stay in frame, guys.
I refuse it. This is how I'm feeling.
No. It's a good thing this was a one-hit wonder, and then it died.
I don't want to know.
No! We just listened to this. Is anybody else waiting for the top to just come off?
Uh-huh.
It's like she's gonna fall out of that. I can see that happening. I don't like Taylor Swift. Never have, probably never will anymore. At one point, I did. Long time ago. And then she got to be too party girl for me.
I say slutty when I see Taylor Swift.
I haven't heard this in a long time. It's not gonna make me wanna dance, but
it's a song. Most guys are just authorized by this video, but
lol, this one will never get me anymore.
It's just the memes.
It's so many memes.
All the memes.
All the memes.
And I don't frankly understand the music video.
Oh, this hurts. Oh, this is hard. Oh, my God.
My heart. Oh, my God. My heart.
If I make it to the top 10, I won't be mind losing. If I lose before the top 10. Okay, she lost.
Which now means, I have permission to sing.
Yeah. Which makes it a lot harder for me because when somebody else is singing it, I'm gonna sing.
And don't mind the bad dancing. I know
I'm a bad singer, so. No fun.
Oh my lord.
Holy shit. What is that?
I'm so confused.
Ad.
Thank you, Ad. That was
not your music. Listen anywhere, anytime.
Not feeling it.
Good for you.
I always just see Dennis so badly dancing to this.
I mean, could you look any more fancy?
There we go. Eat it. If none of you have seen Crane Gameplay, listen to this, you should. It is I knew she would lose to this.
Okay, real quick, look friggin' behind me. Uh-huh. Y'all see that?
Turtles.
The 90s was the year of the turtles. At a loss again right now. In your face, you get sprung. Wanna pull up tough, cause you notice that butt was stuck. Beef in the jeans she's wearing. I'm hooked and I can't stop staring. Go ask. No. In fact, I'm gonna delete your number, rip it up, and throw it into a burning pile of trash. Oh! I haven't heard this in ages. Wow. Let us know what you lost on if you did lose.
It was pretty good, though.
It was good.
Admittedly.
Yeah. You play Vanilla Ice and I'm going to lose. I mean, give me one of my...
I'll hand you my...
No, not that one. Give me the 90s.
Aw, fine.
I'll just give me Mikey and the
Donnie.
Phone. That's fine.
I'll give you Donatello.
90s Donatello.
And 90s Mikey.
I have them all.
He's chilling. He's being a cool dude.
They're my babies. And yes, for anybody who goes, oh, well, they're a collector's item. Yes, I know. Usually you would keep a collector's item in a box.
But I figured, didn't like it.
I was like, what's the point in having it if you're not going to do something with it? So every so often they get posed in different positions. I've actually had them doing the ninja rap from the third Turtles film. Just posed doing dance moves from that.
Although they're pretty dusty at the moment. You need to...
Yeah, no, I need to dust my room. Don't ask. So, let us know how you did, if you lost, what song you lost on, and if you guys want us to do anything else like this.
Because it's really fun, but yet really painful at the same time.
My soul screams
in pain. My entire life revolves around music, and also, I grew up in a family who loved 80s and 90s music, so...
I am a 90s child.
Yeah.
I live and breathe the 90s. I still have hair scrunchies from the 90s.
That's beautiful.
Not even joking. I could reach into the pile of clothes right next to me and probably pull out a nice hair scrunchie.
That is beautiful. I have used one of those scrunchies, actually.
Mm-hmm.
On more than one occasion. Anyway.
So, like I said, if you guys want us to do another one of these, let us know in the comments below. Like, up, and share the video. And subscribe, and we'll see you guys in the next video.
Bye.